Somebody was aggressive down there. I don't have time to play right now. Nice. I heard Captain Cuto already. Let's see, you're on the left, right? Hey, buddy! What's up, Captain Cuto? Alright, here's your spadonium. Science terminal. Sweet. Let's craft a science terminal. Nice. Alright, we'll get a scientist online. Let's see here. What I really want to learn to build, however, let me see if I can do such a thing. Structure. Tech. Save point. Signal booster. Communication station. Beacon. Save point. Okay. Structure room parts. Ladder door. Window door. Ladder. Okay. Alright. So we don't have... Hey, buddy. What else can you tell me, actually? You'd probably tell me something else to do. You need to make your way to a nearby abandoned building. When you reach the abandoned terminal, upload its schematics to me. With the storage container, you'll have more space to store items. That's what I need. Yeah. Thanks, man. Perfect. Okay, so I just need to find an abandoned building. Oh, cool. He's giving me coordinates and everything. Perfect. Cool. Yeah, this is what I want to do right now. Even before I recruit a specialist. Let me see if I can teleport to this base station that's here in the... Okay. No, I can just go to the last place I was. Okay. Let's see here. How far away is this abandoned building? Okay. Where's the ship? Alright. Yeah, this is what we need. We need a place to store stuff in our current base. This is exactly what we need. Because I don't want to be carrying around Atlas stones, like, all over the galaxy. Unless you have to. I don't know, maybe you have to. Well, this was really close. That's helpful. Alright. Let's make sure there's no creatures around. Looks pretty clear. Make sure that I've... Yeah, I've only discovered the one waypoint on this place, so... Health and nothing else. The Nil Skidu Lowlands. Okay. Looking for tentacle plants that can hit us. Nice. Antimatter. Any tentacle plants in here? Yep, one right there. Okay. So this is what he wanted. The place my builders led me to has long since fallen into disrepair. Its panels are buried beneath the same oily, pulsating fauna that I have seen before in long-abandoned buildings. The air is fetid and damp. I power up the terminal with little hope of success, but to my surprise, it buzzes noisily and springs to life. Analyze schematics. My builder's intuition has served me well. Among the data preserved at the abandoned terminal are the blueprints I need to build the storage I need. Okay, so you need voltaic cells. We have to learn to build voltaic cells. What was that? Oh, turn off the lights. Cool. Let's get this damaged machinery. Deflection enhancement sigma. Nice. Okay. All right. We've gotten everything right. There's some. I think I'm gonna get hit if I try to get this. Maybe not. Cool. Okay. A little extra plutonium never hurts, right? Okay, so what we need to do is we need to go to the space station right now. So let's get into space. Space. So we'll go to the space station and we'll recruit the scientist. And that will get us going. And then we'll be able to, he'll tell us how to make voltaic cells, which we'll be able to then use to build storage containers. We're getting there. Totally getting there. Dropping a few frames, but I'm not entirely sure why. Hopefully we can figure that out. As soon as we recruit our scientist, we're probably gonna call it for the day. I don't know why I always, like, turn every time I'm going into one of these. When the ship turns, I'm like, turn, turn! It looks like you're not gonna turn, right? So. Okay. Alright. Chemist Entity Asm. Okay. That guy I can't recruit. This is the guy that I recruit, right? Is there another Gek here? I thought I heard a Gek. Huh. Okay. Chemist Entity Asm. You seem surprised that I know your language. I have many talents, though I am a scientist first, a multidisciplinary, and an inventor. Innovator. I also happen to lack employment at the moment. If you have a planetary base and a terminal for me to work at, I will gladly join your team. You are hired. Perfect. All right. Let's see if any of these doors require, they all require V3. What is it? What even is a V2 pass? What did I just accomplish? Ah, 20 aliens. Okay, talked to you before. all the doors in the stations require a V3 pass. So a V2 pass, I know I hear a Gek. Is he invisible? Where's the Gek? Because this was where Captain Cuto was sitting. I wonder if there's just a sound for a Gek, even though he's not in the building. That'd be kind of stupid, but it would not be surprising if that was in fact what was going on. Okay, so we've hired the scientist. What next? Can probably go ahead and just craft a warp cell. Craft antimatter. Craft a warp cell. Okay. Okay. Oh wait, I wanted to use the station teleporter, right? So that I can teleport back here. That makes sense. And this is a V3 pass as well, right? So is the V2 pass on planetary buildings then, I wonder? It's interesting. Base terminus contacted. Teleport. So, this is cool. Okay. All right, where were we? Let's talk to our scientist guy. Yo-ho! The workstation is acceptable, my designs will be more mere ornament without power. I've devised a powerful portable battery for you. You will need antrium to catalyze production of the cell. It can be harvested from plants that grow in caves. My scientist assesses the workstation I have provided with a critical eye. I trust nothing has been forgotten. It would be a shame to delay their work. Their contented muttering suggests that I have done reasonably well. My assumption is confirmed when I'm presented with a gift, the blueprints for a voltaic cell. Okay. Come on. Excellent. These voltaic cells will power any tech we devise. Just antrium. Okay. Cool. So antrium. Is in caves, and there are caves right here. So let's harvest some antrium, and then we can make voltaic cells, and then we can make storage containers. And once we've made the storage containers, we will store our stuff in the containers, and then we'll call it. I'm having way too much fun. I gotta get something done today. Okay. How much a storage container actually stores? How many do I need, in other words? Hello? Are you the last creature I need to discover? You're really similar to a creature I already discovered. Yeah, okay. Yeah. Okay. Chat's telling me that the version 2 pass is for observatory doors on planet. Okay. Good to know. Good to know. I had assumed that was the case, but I know in the original patch of the game, the original release of the game, that there were version 2 doors on space stations. So I had assumed that it was still that way, but clearly they've changed it, so. Which is fine. It makes more sense this way anyway, because, you know, it's essentially all about controlling your progress. I see you. What are you? Okay, I think they're friendly. The Atlas Pass is all about controlling forward progress and making sure the player doesn't progress too quickly through whatever story they are attempting here. Alright, there's some Antrim right there, right? I hear you making noise, but I don't think you're hostile. Okay. Yeah, there's more over here. Right here. Okay. These animals. Hello. I have a pond. Or a river. Okay. Somebody was aggressive down there. I don't have time to play right now. Alright. Planetary base. Okay. So... he gave me the blueprint for a voltaic cell, right? Does that mean he wants me to just make it on my own? Probably. Okay, does he need one? Yeah, he does. He wants to give me something. Plutonium. Alright, buddy. Far too busy to leave my station. There's a signal we need to investigate. A distress call or part of one that originates from a nearby radio tower. Will you make the journey? My scientist's knowledge of the elements is encyclopedic. They pointedly refuse, however, to do their own fieldwork. While they finalize the design of the wiring for our base, I'm invited to undertake a short journey on their behalf. Scanners have picked up a signal worthy of investigation. Of course. Thank you. What hope is there for any of us if we ignore distress signals? Okay. Let me go talk to this dude and see what he wants. Hey, Captain Cuto! No need to build a giant generator when individual batteries will meet all of our requirements. Ask a scientist about voltaic cells. They're compact, portable, and powerful. Bring me one. Bring one to me and I'll incorporate it into the weapons terminal design. Here's a voltaic cell. Wonderful. Now you can run as many terminals as you need without blowing a fuse. Okay. Weapons terminal. Alright, so... should I put the weapons terminal in the same room? Or build another room here? Let's see. Structure. Straight corridor. Invalid position. Really? Okay. Interesting. Alright. Let me just put it in here. Right. Weapons terminal. One terminal per room. Okay. Alright. That's fine. So wait a minute. I can't come off of this T with another straight corridor? Can I break it down? structure. X-shaped corridor. Okay. Where do you get rid of something? Delete. Left trigger. Delete. Okay. There we go. Perfect. And now a straight corridor. Okay, and now a round room. Okay. And now we want a weapons terminal. Perfect. Okay. So we can go recruit a Viking real quick too. But I think I just want to build a storage container for now. Okay, structure containers. Storage container. Does it matter which one? How do we build these? Player inside object. Invalid position. Does it go outside? I wonder. How does it go? Player inside object. Invalid position. Huh. There we go. Let's go outside. Okay. Okay, I see. You place them outside. Okay. So, let's just place this. I don't want to do that in front of the window. That's stupid. Let's place this here. Okay. All right. Storage container. Okay. All right, cool. So let me put the... No, let me put the long-term storage stuff in there. Okay, so... Oh, I can only put what's in... Okay. Right. So let me go to... Let me go to my ship. This makes sense. So iron and titanium we need in the ship, as well as shielding plates. We don't need all this platinum. We need heridium. Thamium, plutonium. We don't need iridium. And, okay, so now we'll store spadonium, platinum. Okay, it stores as much as the ship. Okay. And antrium. Okay, cool. Storage container. Excellent. Let's put these shielding shards in the ship. Yeah, okay, all right, this is cool. Well, we've got, you can build storage containers in cube rooms too. Okay, I have to figure out how to build cube rooms later then.